300 terabytes a day, which is 27.7 gigabits per second every single second of every single day of every single year.
You're not going to be able to view those in a couple of years. Your movies will be lost.